name's Niall McGuinness, manager of Flint Town United. We didn't really know what was going to happen with how they were going to determine the league and the points per game and stuff like that, or whether they were going to do it as a null and void. So we were a bit sort of, didn't know where we were at the time. It's a league of 16, 17 teams, but only the winner gets promoted, because the promotion comes from one from the South Wales League and one from the North Wales League. So two get promoted, but only one out of each league. So it is very, very tough to get out of. We'd obviously heard that Prestatyn hadn't got their licence, which we knew if they did go on points per game, that we were able to gain promotion. So no, it was just a case of sort of sitting around. It was quite a tough few weeks. You had to try and occupy yourself, because it was always on your mind and stuff, because it will be in football. I think most managers say the same thing. It doesn't really leave your mind. You're always thinking about football regardless of what else you're doing. The chairman contact me, and they'd had confirmation that we'd been promoted via the league, but not to say anything, because it wasn't to be announced till about 15 minutes later. So yeah, just obviously delighted. I've said it a few times, we finished second back to back, and like I said, in any other league you'd get promotion or at least a playoff normally. So I think we did deserve the opportunity, to be fair. I don't think anyone can take that sort of opportunity away from us.
So when football does finally restart, what is your vision going forward? How do you want to build on the success that you've already achieved so far?
Yeah, so I think it's 22 years since Flint were in the top flight of Welsh football. So it'll be just about trying to establish ourselves as a Welsh Premier League club to start, and trying to obviously retain the status of a Welsh Premier League club into the next season.